patient who's sitting right next to the seat of a person who's driving me into the sea while staring at water. I'm so glad that you think that you finally get to be as alone as you need. And hi, says the girl with the right eyes that pairs pretty well when she hits you with a soft smile. You can kind of tell that something's going on, but she's like a schooling song that never drops. She'll never talk, she'll never talk about the feelings that she felt today. Better kept inside of a fence, inside of a cage, inside of a safe. That's safe for her, cause they just hurt and she don't know why that God sauntered. I hope he's trying. She said, "Do you think he's trying? Do you think he's trying?" And I said, "I don't know." But I asked her, "What's wrong?" She nods her head and she doesn't say anything, and it's very understandable. And I asked her, "What's wrong?" And she said, "He was the picture perfect person. Look, my mother, oh, so nearly you. You feel the love for memory whenever in our building. Today I wish I know. You know, sometimes you drive a car and lose control into poles. Hold me closely. I don't think you should love me. Always feel so lonely knowing that nothing will ever last forever. Sorry. Thank you. Much too late." And hi, says the girl who doesn't have time for relationship advice, rather relationships at all. She holds her breath all day. She's fucking gas for air at night. She promised she would love me, but only till the morning time. And the more that I engage in it, the more that I am mortified that I'm like every other shitty guy. And why, says the girl who doesn't have time for relationship advice, rather relationships at all. I ask her, "What's wrong?" I asked her, "What's wrong?" And she said, "He's such a bloody, crusty, cruddy father, fucking every girl he takes to coffee. He likes a mom and holy matrimony, hold me closely. I don't think you should love me.